Science and technology, computing devices, CBC grade 5. In the last lesson, we learned about how to open a word processor. And the word processor we looked at was Microsoft Office word processor. Now, when you open a word processor, like Microsoft Office Word, a Word document opens. If you look at the screen, we have an open Word document, and the name of the document is Document 1. Look at the title bar, we have the Word document as Document 1. Now, today, we want to learn how to create a new Word document. Okay, the word processor that you are using, it is able to create, edit, save, and retrieve a document. Now, the procedure for creating a new Word document is as follows. You click on the office button or the file button here. If you click on it, you'll have those items: new, open, save, and so on. Because we want to open a new Word document, click on new. So when you click there, new, you have that dialog box which opens. So you choose blank document. You click there. You can double click or just click there, and then you click on create, which is at the bottom right here. Create. When you click create like that, then you have a new Word document which opens. It is called Document 2, Microsoft Word. So this is a new Word document which you have opened by clicking on the file tab. Now, there's another way that you can create a new Word document by using a shortcut on the keyboard. So, if I want to create a new document in Word, I click the Control key and N at the same time. On the keyboard, we have a key called the Control key and then letter N. So I press letter N and Control key at the same time. That's what happens. So I have created a new Word document called Document 3, Microsoft Word. So that is the two ways that you can create a new Word document in Microsoft Office Word Processor.